Four C's was founded in 1971. We're an early childhood care and education resource and referral organization, and we have a whole host of services for children and families.
What we do here is we make affordable child care accessible for low-income families.
We envision a world in which children are well cared for so that they can fully and freely develop and thrive.
During the time that I've been here, we've had one other payroll processing company. And at the time, we had to do a budget analysis. The representative that came out for ADP was very professional. They allowed us to kind of pick and choose what was beneficial for our agency. I did have hands-on orientation from the beginning to the end. It definitely was an effortless learning experience.
From a CEO perspective, ADP provides a lot. They really help to be thinking about things that maybe you don't have the time to reflect on because the day is moving so fast.
Coming from an HR department of one person, I was enrolling 56 people manually into the system. ADP has actually been a tremendous cost-effective service for us. If I had an issue, they were just a phone call away. Just having access to all those individuals makes me feel confident and comfortable.
Because of the pandemic, we've had to work semi-remotely. ADP also helped us think through, what is your state regulation? What are the rules? And as things opened up, what are the other things that you need to think about? It has been critical to have a resource like ADP. They made it seamless in terms of, we had the mobile app that where you could do the wellness checks and it's secure. We couldn't have done that on our own.
It actually makes staff feel safe and valued. Their safety and their health is important.
The mistakes that you can make by not having the proper things in place or be thinking about what regulation you ought to be following can be very costly. HR is about compliance. It's not the kind of thing that you want to be penny-wise, pound-foolish about. It's worth the investment. ADP helps us by making sure that the foundational things are taken care of. Then you're able to really give your full attention to, how are we serving the community? How are we getting the information out to the people that need it? Those are my long-term goals for the organization.